Freedom, Healing, and Wholeness is a nonprofit organization that offers a holistic approach to helping the individual heal through difficult situations. Our focus is on mental, emotional, and the spiritual health of the individual, and it's my lifelong focus to spread the awareness that it should not be ignored. We offer therapeutic counseling in a variety of specialized areas, such as counseling victims of abuse, depression, premarital counseling, marriage counseling, divorce recovery, mediating conflict within the church, crisis counseling, addictions, spiritual warfare, and spiritual coaching. But the bulk of this organization will cater to the families and youth that will serve during the summer months, but especially during the school year. Another area of focus will be in teen girls from fifth grade into adulthood. Now, it's no secret that the Memphis area is notorious for sex trafficking, gun violence, and recruiting young girls as young as 11 years old. Now, I can't change the past or how things have been going, but with the help of Jesus and with the help of the Holy Spirit, I can introduce them to the love of God the Father, because it's His love that'll break them free from trauma. Our female youth need to know they're more than just their body parts, but we are joint heirs with Christ Jesus, fearfully and wonderfully made. This ministry desires to see the freedom of our young girls, so partnering with other organizations across our communities that desire to bring about change and to transform our attitude about experiencing freedom, healing fully, and becoming whole.